Right, so everything is lined up in orderly fashion. And now it's time for the mask cutting. Let's do it. Here, Roche first. Here we go. And now Ferrero Kiss White. I always cut stuff. Now Ferrero Kiss Normal. Here we go. In the fourth position, now it gets funny. Mon Cheri. Let's see what happens. Okay, disaster as expected. Then the Mon Cheri Sweet Cherry, the new flavor. And the last contestant is Mon Cheri Rond Noir. Let's do it. Alrighty. Junkfoodtaster.com, episode 4133. And now it's time for the best of Ferrero. And I got the classic box and the special edition box. And because it's Easter Sunday, I all wish you happy Easter. And I will review the squirrels. I got the big golden squirrel and a small one. And I guess let's strip it right away. So we also have some nice decoration here. And as you can see, it's a chocolate figurine with, I guess, hazelnut pieces inside. And yeah, they watch over our little review now. So, there's a little bit to say. Basically, I think the most famous candy out of these, I rip it apart, I'm sorry now. No time for proper opening. So I have this premium product and I rip it, but anyways. So I think the most famous are this Roche. And how do I open this? Here we go. There is a little box. And yeah, Roche has then in this box, yeah, completely the same concept here, only with less contestants. And this is a special edition of Ferrero Rocher, the Rond Noir. Alright, now it gets complicated because this stuff is Ferrero Küsschen, Ferrero Little Kiss. And I read on Wikipedia, it's not sold in Italy, and in USA it's sold as Mon Cheri, which is completely contradiction. I don't know whether it's true, it's on Wikipedia. Mon Cheri is this alcoholic filled pralines. Yeah. Yeah. Anyways, and this is a special edition of Mon Cheri. Just now calls this now Ferrero Kiss. This is special edition Sweet Cherry. And this is special edition of Ferrero Kiss White. And so I guess let's strip a little bit. Let's strip, let's cut, let's make a thumbnail. Yeah, it's the usual things you do. Hey, Roche. And this, of course, got this fancy packaging. You always play with it. Rond Noir. Okay. This is now different. It looks mental. I hope the camera is focused. Okay. I don't look. Does it look like this? Anyways, the others. So. And the Sweet Cherry. Hopefully, it looks different. No, exactly the same. Now I line up and we make a thumbnail and we make a mask cutting. Alright, so everything is lined up in orderly fashion. And now it's time for the mask cutting. Let's do it. Here, Roche first. Here we go. And now Ferrero Kiss White. I always cut stuff. Now Ferrero Kiss Normal. Here we go. In the fourth position, now it gets funny. Mon Cheri. Let's see what happens. Okay, disaster as expected. Then the Monchery Sweet Cherry is a new flavor. And the last contestant is Monchery Rond Noir. Let's do it. Alrighty. So, this is what I call a lovely thumbnail. This will attract millions of viewers. Anyways, yeah, this is a mess, but like, yeah, to show you it, I have to cut it, and yeah, here's the sherry inside. Can you see it? I will taste now everything, and yeah, and I guess I start off with a new, and let's do some more important things first. Let's cut the squirrel. Here we go. Okay, so we taste test also the squirrel. And yeah, good. Ferrero Kiss normal, no. First things, I think this is sherry, sweet sherry. Mm-hmm. I think it tastes good. Not as aggressive as original, I think. So I also have to rate, win. I guess everything. Rating is kind of useless with everything we win. Actually, it's freak. Because it's like alcoholic candy. This is a perfect freak category. Anyways, I think the second, or the most awesome actually, will be this Rond Noir. I also remember very years ago, got Hall of Fame. Ah, look at this. There is no hazelnut inside. There's something else inside. There is a little ball inside. Okay. There's a chocolate ball inside. Amazing. So I have to clean my hands now. Okay, so the rating here is Hall of Fame, also super win. Yeah, I tested years ago, and I will make a video about the old Hall of Fame, like a documentation in 1 week. It will be online, and you see all the Hall of Fame products. All right, then what next? Now the Scribble. Especially the Rocher outside. That's just addictive Ferrero vibes. Now I eat up here. As I'm eating up, I'm getting out cherry here. So now Ferrero Kiss bite. Mm-hmm. I would say it's sweeter. I got the typical white chocolate vibes. So I guess again freak. This is like the flavor for the white chocolate freaks. Or freak win, let's call it freak win. It's a freak win. Like also these two. Actually didn't eat this one right now. Oh. Now is like the moment where I like to stop, but it's 2 ones left. No, this was a sweet cherry. I did it wrong. Sweet cherry is awesome. I misplaced it. I was eating the normal Monchery first. This is awesome. Nice. Yeah. This is the best alcoholic sweet I've ever eaten. Yeah. Super nice. Maybe it's the flavor sensation is not for mass eating, but like the dropping the one thing in, awesome. And last thing we have here is Rocher. Yeah, I mean, it's like, I think this was one of the first sort of mass sold awesome candies or chocolates, pralines, legend. But this one is more awesome. The special edition. Also here, the special edition of this is better. Okay, I hope you learned something. I'm finished here. I've eaten too much candy for this review. I also did the another candy review here. I did the Lion special edition review right before, so now eat some noodles or something. Okay, thanks for watching. Happy Easter. See you soon. Here we go. Bye bye. Gut, jetzt gibt es hier. Ich muss das immer alles aufräumen im Nachhinein. Es gibt Ferrero Special Edition. Und willkommen zur deutschen Zusammenfassung. Und zwar, was haben wir denn hier alles? Wir haben dann noch als Vergleich die normalen Sachen. Und ich muss sagen, Special Edition hat gewonnen. Dieses Produkt hier, ja, das habe ich ja aufgegessen jetzt. Dieses Produkt hier, Ferrero Rondner, ist, oh, das ist awesome. Das ist so eine dunkle Schokolade Sensation. Ja, hat auch Hall of Fame bekommen. Ich glaube sogar schon 2012 habe ich dem Hall of Fame gegeben. Ja, ich mache eine Dokumentation über die Hall of Fame, die stelle ich dann online, kommt in einer Woche. Dann seht ihr das alles mal, was über die Jahre alles Hall of Fame Produkte waren. Und ja, gut. Dann, was mich total geflasht hat, war das hier. Das habe ich verwechselt. Ich habe Mon Cheri und Mon Cheri Sweet Cherry verwechselt. Sieht genau gleich aus. Und zwar, das Sweet Cherry. Das hat das ist so eine Geschmackssensation. Ja, ist einfach awesome. So eine Geschmacksexplosion. Boom. Ja. Ich würde alkoholischen Süßigkeiten eher die Freak-Kategorie geben, weil es ist nicht für alle, aber das sind gute Vertreter dieser Kategorie. Ja, man könnte auch sagen, Süßigkeiten mögen auch nicht alle Süßigkeiten, aber egal. Dann, dann die normalen, da gibt es eigentlich viel zu sagen zu Ferrero. Das ist halt einfach Ferrero-Küsschen mit weißer Schokolade. Wenn ihr weiße Schokolade lieber esst als normale, wenn ihr weiße Schokoladen-Freak seid. Ja, ich esse lieber normale Schokolade, so. Ja, was soll man zu Ferrero Rocher sagen? Ist halt Rocher. Ja, oder Ferrero Küsschen da. Das macht man auf und haut sich rein. Genau, dann Osterhase. Der Osterhase besteht. Osterhase, sage ich. Das Ostereichhörnchen. Das besteht halt offenbar aus der Schokolade und Haselnussstücken. Also ein Teil von diesen Pralinen. Okidoki. Ja, das wär's soweit. Deutsche Zusammenfassung beendet. Ja, also probiert mal das, wenn ihr das bekommt, probiert das aus. Na, das auf alle Fälle. Und probiert auch mal das aus. Nur um es mal zu testen. Das ist Empfehlung. Okay. Bis bald.